We all owe a great debt of gratitude to Miles Johnston for bringing this young man to our attention. Harald is everything we could wish for in a guide, as humanity steps forward into the future. He has covered everything. Harald is a physicist, and he has also studied geology. He knows the problems we will have to face when the chaos begins, and more importantly, he has the answers. I see him as our guardian angel, guiding us through it. I spent 4 days with him. We filmed a little chat using his computer. Although the sound is not good, with earphones you can hear what he has to say. Harald and I will work together. To my amazement, he and I were researching something that is important to both of us. It was an honor and a privilege to meet him. He is a beautiful soul with a brilliant mind. I am so happy to call him my friend. Message from Montague. We are observing the many changes that are planned for humanity by the Cabal. This is why it was necessary for me to insist that Veronica had to meet with Harald Kotzvella, in order to prepare humanity for the future. Veronica and Harald worked together in ancient times. They will do so again. It was good to see my dear wife energized and enjoying the many interesting people at the conference. The end times are upon you. You must ensure that you have all that you may need during the transition that is now taking place. Water is essential, and you need food that can be stored. Prepare mentally as well as physically. You will witness all that is corrupt and evil disappear. They will lose all their power and control over you. You, on the other hand, will step into your power, and will see clearly how you had been conned into giving your power to Lucifer, through religion and politics. Without realizing it, you had become Lucifer's slaves. Please put time and effort into the ley line project. As Harald explained to Veronica, fracking is being done to destroy your ley lines. It is as though they are cutting all the veins in your body, your blood would flow out and you would die. Just like the Earth's black goo, the life force in the ley lines will flow out of the Earth. This must not be allowed to happen. This is so serious. For humanity to survive on Earth, he must protect it. Listen only to those who speak truth, not your elected dictators who are mere puppets. Waking up has proved a difficult operation for many people, who are still in a hypnotic haze, obediently obeying the laws that your oppressors have forced upon you. I do understand that it is difficult for you to face the unpleasant truth about religion and politics. The Cabal has made your existence on Earth extremely difficult. They ensured that you did not have the time or the energy to see what they were doing. You will cope with the changes that are unavoidable. Know that there are many, such as Harald, who have taken the necessary steps to prepare the way for you. All that is in place to cause you hardship and pain will be removed. Be very careful about what you accept as fact, as so much is loaded against you. Many will tell you that everything will just fall into place, but those messages are not coming from the light. Consequently, many people are being fooled into a false sense of security. Take all necessary steps to ensure that you are prepared for all eventualities. The banks will fall, and this will bring the inevitable chaos. For this, you are looking at weeks, not months. We in spirit have managed to thwart many of their evil plans, such as World War III, but unfortunately, many others get under the radar. Those who rule your world are not of your world, they just appear to look like you. Know that they are clever, and they plan meticulously. They want all that you have, and they hope to get it by forcing you out. They thrive on causing you as much pain and discomfort as possible, and they rape and murder your children. All this will stop when you wake up to it. Then, human life will be valued and respected once more. The right people are coming together to ensure that everything will go as smoothly as possible. The Cabal is racing ahead with its plans, as they fear that many more of you are waking up. Think about it, they fear you. When enough of you wake up, you can step out of the pyramid, and the Cabal will fall. It is just a house of cards. Take away your support and you will see them disappear without trace, to return from whence they came. The real power is in your hands. I will not detain you. Listen to Harold's wise words, as he speaks the truth. My dear, there was no other way that we could have brought you and Harold together. I know that you understand. You will work together. I am grateful to Colin for taking good care of you in my absence.